Oh, beauty treatments, probably. I've had dealings with the doctor before. He took 10 years off my face. It was like he could turn back time.
Speaking of a friendly and festive face, look! We gave away a couple of weeks ago a book called La Dolce Vegan. Sarah Kramer, good morning. How are you?
I'm pretty good.
Sarah is the woman who put that book together, which we gave away. Vegan, just again, simply means?
Vegan is someone who doesn't use or consume animal products. It's called Tomato Soup Cake, and it's actually made with a can of tomato soup. And I thought it was going to be really disgusting, but it's actually a really lovely...
It's not disgusting in any way.
No, it's a lovely, lovely spice cake. But when you do vegan baking, there's a couple things you need to know. First thing is an oven thermometer. Most ovens are off by a few degrees. Mine's off by 25 degrees, and that makes a big difference. Okay. So if you get an internal oven thermometer, that's a good idea. You want to mix it until it's fully mixed.
So I will gently...
Gently.
Gently mix it.
Or you can make cupcakes for the crew.
Oh my gosh, look at you.
It's a really nice, versatile recipe, and it's almost foolproof. Almost.
Thank you on behalf of the crew.
Sarah Kramer's third collection of recipes is titled La Dolce Vegan. The island author never expected worldwide success when she co-wrote the first award-winning book almost 10 years ago.
No, I thought we'd sell a couple thousand copies, and it turned out to be 100,000 copies.
Kramer credits her success with recipes that are easy and a book design that's fun.
I'm a vegan ham. I mean, I really like to take pictures, and I'm just alone in my kitchen all the time, and so taking pictures after each chapter was a good way to just sort of release a lot of tension.
It took about a year to compile these 334 pages of photos and food. Adding flavor to Kramer's kitchen is her kitschy collection of vintage toys.
Well, sometimes Steve Austin does speak to me in my dreams and ask me to make him vegan cookies, yes.
The $6 million vegan.
Yeah.
But for Kramer, there's something even more flattering than food requests from a 70s TV action star, a well-used cookbook.
Mm. Oh, I love that, especially when I do book signings and people bring the book and it's filthy and all expanded because it's been wet and covered in chocolate. I love that. It's the biggest compliment in the world.
So vegan means what exactly?
A vegan is someone who uses no animal products at all. But that's not just food, it's also in life. Like, I don't have a leather belt, I don't wear leather shoes, I don't wear wool, no silk, so...
No silk?
Yeah, no honey, so no cheese, no dairy, no chicken, no fish.